Veteran actor and late superstar Dilip Kumar's wife Saira Banu has been admitted to Ahinduja Hospital in Mumbai's Khar area. It is being reported that she had been complaining of issues related to blood pressure 3 days ago. And ANI report also states that the actor has now been shifted to the ICU. Further details on her condition are being awaited. Saira Banu ji had recently lost her husband Dilip Kumar. The legendary star had passed away at the age of 98 due to age-related issues. His unfortunate passing was confirmed through a tweet on his official account by family friend Faisal Farooqi. He wrote, "With a heavy heart and profound grief, I announce the passing away of our beloved Dilip Sahab few minutes ago. We are from God and to Him we return."